Virgin Music Television, New Music Channel.
Hi, welcome in Energy Television Music Channel. I'm Susan. Today we present to you the top 10 best tracks, Energy Chart. Are you ready for this amazing top 10? Well, let's start. Number 10, Everybody Jazz, a beat mix, Deja. Putting a fresh spin on jazz from the 1930s, Deja and Stex have a blast on this latest single, Everybody Baby, which provides a radical excursion into the more chaotic and hectic end of electro swing, adding layers of sub-punching bass, dirty driving kicks and smash-and-grab drum samples. The pair loop up the playful sample trumpets and throw in the odd vocal refrain whilst retaining the scattergun fun. Number 9, Coconut Funky, New Disco Funky Mix, Stex. Here's a good one. Next time someone stops and asks you whether you've got the time, slap your headphones on their lug holes and play them this. Number 8, RIAA, Old School Funky Mix, Stex. How are your air slap based skills? You best polish up as you're going to need them. Old School Funky Mix oozes funk before we even get to the Spitfire Party Pimp vocal sermon. Ahahaha takes this flavor and translates it through funky bass, rolling breakbeat. Number 7, Acid in the House, Bassline Mix, GLPIT producer pairing GLP turn out the acid in their series of house music for the Young NRG label, with two new inventive and forward-thinking acid-based smashers. Acid in the House is a fiery and crunchy intergalactic worker that balances soft, synth pads with militant acid-influenced bass and stuttering leads. However, these are joined by darker, clubbier moments of furious acid and chugging techno such as Bassline Mix and Brick Acid Mix, which provides a much-needed balanced to the lighter, funkier side of the album. Number 6, the new revelation of the year, Riggs Lutz, Wanna Feel Dirty. A pleasingly varied set of mixes of UK breaks outfit Riggs Lutz includes the original mix of Wanna Feel Dirty, which works in one of the most stripped out and spacey breakdowns you're likely to hear for a while, along with two new mixes of Low Life, Back for More and Give It Deep Balearic Main Room Vibes, while Riggs Lutz's own mix comes in on a heavy new funk tip, a wicked blend of banging music with original vocal performances. Number 5, Change, Stex featuring MCK. There's something full-throated and breathless about Stex's Change, a nuggety breakbeat roller. It's built around formidable funk bass. The funky edition mix breaks up the beats, building pressure thanks to a shuffling, off-kilter drum pattern. Number 4, Havana, GLP make their tribal on the IT's label with a gorgeous one-tracker in the name of Havana. Like much of the label's output, this is proper US music with an edge, and while we've seen more bass-heavy releases in the past, this one is just a sublime tribal number for the peak time. Another top-quality release from the label. Here we are, the first three positions in the top chart. Number 3, Scratch, Stex. There's something full-throated and breathless about Stex's Scratch, a nuggety breakbeat roller. It's built around formidable funk bass and vocal rap of Public Enemy. Chuck D comparisons are pretty accurate. The vocal mix breaks up the beats, building pressure thanks to a shuffling, off-kilter drum pattern. Exceptional. Number 2, Tribal Village, GLP. First tribal track produced by this house music project, and so the most prolific producer the tribal house scene has ever seen continues his tribe assault. The Tribal Village relies heavily on the percussions and vocals while the Kwangas uses the main riff. Just check those swinging live drum rolls and you'll be hooked. Well peeps, number 1, Sustain, Deja. In 1989, the seeds of Italy's long-running Young Energy label were originally sown by acid jazz enthusiast Stex. Back in the 90s he hooked up with fellow jazz fan Teo Aderley to create the Dasai Project. Since then they claim that their sounds has evolved from electroclash and jungle, but always stays true to their hip jazz roots. This new single is certainly a universe away from the former genres, and instead displays a more mature, new funk approach. Musically it's surprisingly diverse, offering a mix of tweak re-edits, cut-up disco house jams featuring familiar disco and boogie samples and occasional forays into strutting funk disco. In essence, it's basically a track for disco-loving house DJs. Well, we got to the end of this beautiful episode, Top Energy Chart. Here's Susan for Energy Television Music Channel. I wait for the next episode.